This is for Dropkick Chester. This is Tool Rosetta Stoned. Here we go. This is so awesome. I hope that this is the right video. I think it is because I went by the link, but I never just reacted to or just watched just the drummer. Coincidentally, my father played drums in high school. So yeah, it's kind of cool. At the same time, this guy is phenomenal. I am so amazed. I would never have that kind of coordination ever. Ever. What can you say about Rosetta Stoned? A contender for Tool's best song for sure, and it's definitely one of their most technically complex and difficult songs. That's probably why it makes it so awesome. This is not exactly politically correct, but it says, I peed my pants when I saw this in my feed. Okay, Devin. Time to get Fear Inoculum drum cover. Sounds right. Sounds right. Watching this just makes it unfathomable how Danny Carey writes this stuff out of thin air. How do you continue playing after this? What else is there to do? You've won. And won you have. And it's definitely one of their most technically complex and difficult songs. Yep. And he throws his sticks around while he plays. Uh-huh. Who agrees that he should do Schism? Oof. Alright then, picture this if you will. 10 to 2 a.m. X, Yogi DMT, and a box of Krispy Kremes. In my need-to-know pose, just outside of Area 51, contemplating the whole chosen people thing, with just a flaming stealth banana split, the sky, like one would hope, but never really expect to see in a place like this, cutting right-angled donuts on a dime, stopping right after my Birkenstocks, and me yelping. I gotta read all this crazy nonsense. Yeah, it's time to go back.
Slices and some needles splitting. He revealed to me his singular purpose. He said, you are the chosen one, the one who delivered the message. A message of hope for those who choose to hear it, and a warning for those who do not. Me, the chosen one, and they chose me. And he's a graduate of fucking high school. Hey, we'll be right back.
he's gonna go off. Oh my god, I didn't want to interrupt him. Whoever, okay, let me see who brought me this. Is it Michael? Dropkick Chester. I have Michael on my brain because, well, he's my brother. And anyway, we had some family stuff last week. So anyway, just forgive me. Dropkick, I love this so much. I never thought I would be like a huge drum fan, but I'm a fan of this guy. I'm a huge fan of Tool. I love Tool. Because Tool, I think, is 90s. I'm pretty sure. I don't really like their videos. Their videos creep me out, but their music, however complex, and I don't understand the lyrics, and you guys tell me what it means, but just the awesomeness of the music, the way it sounds, the beat, it just goes hard. That's the best way I can describe it. So, I love this. Thank you. We always give so much credit, yes, to guitars and yes to the singers, and rightfully so, but drummers do deserve a lot of kudos. I think this might just be lyrics. Yeah. Yeah, maybe. This is fantastic. It says 18 people have absolutely no clue what it takes to play the drums. Also, is that Lord Shiva doing the Tandava dance of destruction on your t-shirt? I bet you it is, Rohan. I bet you it is, because this drummer is awesome. At 6:06 is a sweet spot of the song for me. Love it. Okay, I'm gonna pay attention. Watching this for the nth times and still gets my eyes teary. How beautiful this song and drum cover is. I can see that. 301 snare roll is mathematically 11/8. So sweet. Salute. Mucky. Yeah, it was beautiful. It was super beautiful. So there's a chick who has 6 million views on a Tool cover that's completely off. Not even close. You did Danny Carey justice, actually. Oh, so you're not even the real Danny Carey? You did him justice, actually mic'd the drums properly. A 10/10. Good job, buddy. Wow. A triad cover would be awesome. Okay, out with it. What planet are you and Danny from? Super impressive, mister. I killed that section. Please allow me to celebrate and enjoy with a couple of gleeful stick flips. I'm watching this for the 21st time now. I feel like I'm going to be one of these people that's saying this. I still cannot believe he really did it. The insanity that is Rosetta Stone. And at the same time, his most on-point cover yet. 836 is just orgasmic. Not a drummer, but 705 and onwards, looking hard AS. Just holding that many rhythms at once, it's like each limb has its own brain, and he holds it for a long time too. Lots of time for error. Exactly. No news in a while. You alright, dude? That was a year ago. If you would time travel to the year 500 and perform these coordinated motoric movements, the public will probably burn you for witchcraft. It's amazing what people nowadays can do musically. Beautifully said. Beautifully said. I thought this was the guy from Tool. I don't know. If you think about it, you never really see him in their videos. It's always creepy. Okay, let me go back a little bit, because he's just about to go off.
Now.
so, he makes me want to be a drummer. He's so good. Do you know how bad I would sound? I'm just imagining myself doing this horribly. I mean, I couldn't possibly be any worse at an instrument than the drums. Yeah. Yeah. Wow. Yeah, everybody's probably saying, well, it's because you weren't trained in the drums. No, I'm telling you right now. I'm ambidextrous in some things, but definitely not the drums. Oh my gosh. And you have to practice and practice and no. Mm-mm. Nope. Mm-mm. I'd go crazy. Crazy. My life would be complete if you covered triad. I wonder if it ever happened for you, Leon. You've been waiting a year. Maynard. So Danny, what time signature will you play on? Danny, 3-4-2-1-4-5. 3-2-1 over 21 and 4/5 over 4/5. Cool. No. Immediately subbed when he started flipping sticks. That was 2 years ago. From 8:37 on, flipping the sticks like a boss. I can see Danny Carey applauding. I'm so excited. My arm started cramping just watching 7:04 to 8:36 Bravo. Tool is God. 6. Amazing work. I'm a drummer, but love playing this on guitar. Danny should be proud of you. Flawless victory! That was 4 weeks ago. Danny Carey must see this. He doesn't play drums for a living, though. Imagine being this good at anything as a hobby. This is like having not only an ace up your sleeve, but the rest of the royal flush besides. Nice. That was a week ago. Man, that was great. Please make a reflection drum cover. Love your channel. Listen to Fear Inoculum, specifically Chocolate Chip Trip, one day, on day one, and want to know you're in my prayers. I want you to know you're in my prayers. That was 3 weeks ago? Okay, so if somebody knows something, let me know. Okay, it's gonna get epic, guys. It's gonna get better than this. I don't know how that can be. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, that was... Oh, my leg is shaking. I was just like hyped out of my mind. I need to calm down. Was that not awesome? Whoever this guy is, that is incredible. Wow. Well, I feel like I need to start doing like ambidextrous things because I feel very inferior right now. And it's not right. It's not right. Wow, that was incredible. Wow. Wow, wow. Who did this to me? Dropkick. Dropkick, I swear. You know the coolest stuff. Anyway. It says there's like 20 more seconds. Let's see what there is. Say, this is why I always pause it before, because this is what I do, and then I have to edit that out, and I hate that. We'll see if it happens, because I got a lot to do. I got a whole lot of requests to do. Try to figure where I got that from. Love you guys.